Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna report these plants. They are dancing plants. They are amazing, fascinating, and I grow them from seed, and they did grow already so much, and I have to report, and will grow more beautiful. Let's help them to grow beautiful. And I did make a video when I started from seed, then the video when germinated, and how those plants reacted to the music. That was amazing. Now I'm gonna do repotting just and to help them grow more big and plant on each pot. These plants are called the dancing plants, but they have another names like the telegraph plant, Codariocleix motorius, and Desmodium gigans. So they're so fascinating. Let's do that reporting, and I will show you the pots. I mean, four pots already. I have here some size. Let's just do it, and we will see in the future how will grow, how will react to the music. This kind of plants. As you can see here, I have another dancing plant which I repotted before, and it's doing very well after repotting and growing. This I grow under grow light. So let's do repotting on them. It's a beauty. So I'm gonna use potting soil bought from the market, but I mixed it with sand and perlite and compost. It's very good for my plants, and let's just do it. Put a little potting soil here in this pot, then we remove these plants from this pot, you know. And let's do it. But now let's remove this fascinating plants from the pot. As you can see, here are the roots. That is good. Let's divide them, and after that we have to plant them and individual pots. One is ready. Okay. Another one is ready, as you can see. Now we will just add soil around the root system, and everything will be okay. This is ready. This little beauty is ready too. And this is ready. And the last one. Ready, I finished repotting. That is good news. I put them back on their place, and as you can see, the leaves are sleeping now, and that's it, it's evening, and we have to water those plants and will grow beautiful more. And that's it, water should be at room temperature. Let's do it. or water he. I think it's enough. I enjoy so much that I reported them. So that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching till the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova. If you want, subscribe to my channel, put like and hit that bell to get notification when I posting new videos. So see you next time. Bye bye.